Good morning, children. My name is Kundan Chaturvedi, and with me, Ambika Vaishno. Today, we are going to discuss Class 5, Subject English, Lesson 12. The lesson name is Chittorgarh. A glimpse of glory. So let's start. Summary. In this lesson, the writer shows us the glimpse of the fort of Chittorgarh. Sapna, student of class 5, lives in Kota. Last week, she went to Chittorgarh with her parents by train. Let's see the word meanings. Show. Show means dikhana. Glimpse. Glimpse means jhalak. They visited the world famous fort of Chittorgarh. Situated on a high hill. It was built by Mauryas during 7th century. Let's see the word meanings. Visit. Visit means prasthan. World. World means sansar. Famous. Famous means prasiddh. Situated. Situated means sthit. They went through the gates of fort namely the Padampool, Bhairopool, Hanumanpool, Ganeshpool, Jodlapool, Lakshmanpool and the main gate named the Rampur. Let's see the word meaning. Gate. Gate means darwaja. Fort. Fort means kila. After that, they went to the museum in the Fateh Prakash Palace. Where with the collection of guns, swords and other weapons. Let's see the word meanings. Museum. Museum means Shangrahalaya. Collection. Collection means Shangrah. Sword. Sword means Talwar. Weapon. Weapon means Hathiyar. They saw the famous Vijay Stambh, which was built by Rana Kumbha after his victory over Mahmud Khilji, the Sultan of Malwa. It had 157 steps. Let's see the word meanings. Build. Build means banana. Victory. Victory means vijay. Steps. Steps means seedhiyan. They also saw the Kirti Stambh, which is dedicated to Bhagwan Adinath, the first Jain Tirthankar. Let's see the word meanings. Dedicated. Dedicate means samarpit karna. They visited the Rana Kumbha Palace, which reminds the story of Pannadhai, the mate of young prince Uday Singh. She sacrificed her son Chandan to save the life of Uday Singh. Let's see the word meanings. Remind. Remind means yaad dilana. Maid. Maid means naukarani. Prince. Prince means Rajkumar. Sacrifice. Sacrifice means tyag. Save. It means bachana. They also visited the Mirabai Mandir, the Kalika Mata Mandir and Tulja Bhavani Mandir. Chittorgarh fort is the symbol of bravery and patriotism of the people of Mewar. Let's see the word meanings. Symbol. Symbol means pratik. Bravery. Bravery means virta. Patriotism. Patriotism means desh bhakti. People. People means log. Okay? To bachcho, is part mein hame Chittorgarh ke prasiddhi ke bare mein bataya gaya hai. Chittorgarh kile ko ka vardhan kiya gaya hai. Chittorgarh kile mein bahut sare darwaje hain, lekin mukhya darwaja Rampol hai. Chittorgarh mein Vijay Stambh hai, jo Rana Kumbha ne Mahmood Khilji par jeet ke baad banwaya tha. Is paath mein Panna Dhai ka bhi zikr kiya gaya hai. Unhone kaise apne bete Chandan ka balidan dekar Rajkumar Uday Singh ko bachaya tha. Chittorgarh kila Mewar ke logon ki virta ka pratik hai. Understand? Let's proceed ahead. Question first. Choose the correct word and fill in the blanks. It means in this question you have to choose one correct word from this bracket and write in the blanks. Understand? First, they visited the world dash fort of Chittorgarh. What will be there? See in the bracket. Choose one correct word. They visited the world famous fort of Chittorgarh. So we shall write famous in the blank. Okay, second, Kirti Stambh is dash to Bhagwan Adinath. What will be there? See here, Kirti Stambh is dedicated to Bhagwan Adinath. So we shall write dedicated in the blank. Next, third, Pannadhai dash Hassan, what? Choose here. Pannadhai sacrificed Hassan. So we shall write sacrificed in the blank. Next, Chittorgarh Fort is the dash of bravery. What will be there? See, Chittorgarh Fort is the symbol of bravery. So we shall write symbol in the blank. Let's go to the next question. Question 2. Write T for true and F for false statement. It means in this question, you have to write T if the sentence is correct, or you will write F for wrong sentence. Understand? First, Chittorgarh Fort was built by Mauryas. Is it correct? Yes, it's correct. So we shall write T in the bracket. Second, the main gate's name is Lakshman Pole. Is it correct? No, it's wrong. So we shall write F in the bracket. Third, museum was there in Fateh Prakash Palace. Is it correct? Yes, it's correct. So we shall write T in the bracket. Fourth, the son of Pannadhai was Uday Singh. Is it correct? No, it's wrong. So we shall write F in the bracket. Answer the following questions. First, what did Sapna see in the museum of Fateh Prakash Palace? Answer is the collection of guns, swords, and other weapons. Second, why was the Vijay Stambh built? Answer is the Vijay Stambh was built after the victory of Rana Kumbha ओवर महमूद खिलजी. थर्ड, व्हाट डिड पन्ना धाय डू फॉर द यंग प्रिंस उदय सिंह? आंसर इज शी सैक्रिफाइस्ड हर सन चंदन टू सेव द लाइफ ऑफ उदय सिंह. नाउ इट्स होमवर्क टाइम. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट, व्हाट आर द नेम्स ऑफ चित्तौड़गढ़ फोर्ट्स गेट्स? सेकेंड, टू हुम इज द कीर्ति स्तंभ डेडिकेटेड? थर्ड, वेयर इज चित्तौड़गढ़ फोर्ट सिचुएटेड? एंड लास्ट, व्हाई वॉज द विजय स्तंभ बिल्ट? सो चिल्ड्रेन, दीज आर द क्वेश्चंस यू हैव टू आंसर एट होम. अंडरस्टैंड? Thank you. Bye.